Singapore has reported 632 new cases of COVID-19. The national tally is now 19,410. Migrant workers living in dormitories continue to form the bulk of new infections. 9 cases were Singaporeans or permanent residents.